Smoking grass is a private affair and doesn't harm anybody, he's told. His real inspirations come to him now when he's stoned on grass.
We'll be right back.